is once again.
The team served up nearly 2,000 steaks to the community, one special steak to the judges, and are now cleaning up the grills, hoping they will clean up at the awards ceremony in just a few minutes.